guys, good morning. Welcome to day 10 of the 12 days of yoga. Let's get started in a comfortable cross-legged position. Gentle sway side to side as you settle in. And when you're ready, slowly close your eyes. Start to focus your intentions in your inhales and exhales. Each inhale opening you up, and exhale releasing. Next inhale, float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Settle in. And easy exhale. Slowly opening your eyes and meeting our hands and knees as you start to settle in, warm up. Nice easy stretch from here. So anything you want to do here, you can kind of follow your breathing as you lean into one side and gently lift. Exhale, lean in towards the other side. Nice and easy stretch. Some hip rotations, maybe move your neck around as well. Nice long stretch. When you're ready, tuck your toes big and inhale, lift your hips all the way up to your downward dog. Nice long flat back, gentle bend on the knees behind you. Maybe a nice paddle to stretch the back of your legs a little bit. And settle in here. Next inhale, we'll slowly walk to the front of your mat, one step at a time. Opening the back of the leg a little bit more. Gentle sway, nice hip opening. Once you reach the top, planting your left hand on the mat. Big inhale, but twisting up and towards the left. Easy exhale. Same thing on the other side. Big inhale to open up. And easy exhale. Slowly rounding up all the way to standing. Opening your back notch by notch. Once you reach the top, big inhale, float your hands above you. Nice long stretch and easy exhale, rounding all the way back. And we'll walk back to downward dog. Nice and easy, one step at a time. Settling here. Down dog split on your right, big inhale, float your right leg up high. Gentle bend on the knees, open up your hips. As you exhale, step that foot right between your hands. Little lunge, sinking your hips. Steady on both feet, big inhale. Round all the way up through the middle, high lunge. Exhale, settle. Next inhale, we'll gently lift and twist everything open towards the right. Big inhale for a nice reverse. And exhale, spin everything open towards the left for warrior two on your left side. Grounding your back heel, settling in. Next inhale, float everything right up. Easy exhale to settle in. And inhale, we'll tip backwards from reverse warrior. And exhale, bringing our forearm on our thigh, spinning everything open. Exhale, bring your left hand down on the mat and lift your hips behind you, ground your heel, resting your forward leg bend. Bring your torso close to your thighs. And relaxing everything you're not using here. Gentle bend on the knees if it's too much for you. Big inhales and exhales to carry you through. Next inhale, sink back into a low lunge. Ground the back heel behind you. Big inhale all the way up to your warrior one. And easy exhale as you settle here. Anything you want to do with your hands up high, down to the side, open up the hips a little bit. Maybe have them behind your head like this. Nice place to hang out. Back open there in your hips. And when you're ready, interlacing your fingertips behind you, big inhale all the way up to open. And easy. exhale, forward fold. Two more times. Inhale, gently round all the way up. Exhale all the way down. One more time. Big inhale. And exhale, relax. Bring your palm to the inside of your foot and gently leaning towards your foot. Step that front foot right behind you, gently softening your elbows, coming all the way down to your belly. And big inhale, lift your hips, open your chest all the way up to an upward dog. Make sure there's no pain in your back. And when you're ready, shift your hips to a child pose. Settle here for a breath or two. Slowly coming back to your hands and knees. Tuck your toes big and inhale all the way up to your downward dog. Settle in here. Next inhale, float your left leg up high, down dog split on your left, gentle bend on the knees. Exhale, step the foot right between your hands. Nice and easy, sinking into your hips, low lunge. Nice and steady on both feet. Big inhale, round all the way up for the middle. And exhale, settle in, high lunge. Next inhale, lift an easy twist towards your left. Inhale, tipping backwards. And as you exhale, slowly open everything up, spinning towards your right side. Warrior two on this side. Settle in, ground your back heel. Next inhale, float everything up high and easy. Exhale, settle in. Inhale, tip backwards for a reverse warrior. And exhale, bring your forearm and your thigh, spinning everything open towards your right. Next inhale, bring our hand down to the mat, lift our hips and ground our heel behind us as we rest our torso on our thighs for a single forward leg bend. Settling here for a couple of breaths, relaxing our head, neck and shoulders, anything we're not using. And let your inhales and exhales carry you through. Each inhale gently lifting and exhale. When you're ready, slowly sink your hips back into low lunge. Nice and easy, grounding your back heel behind you. Big inhale, lift all the way up to warrior one. And easy exhale to settle in. So same thing here, anything you wanna do with your arms, you can have them up high for a couple of breaths. You don't have to work behind your head. You just relax them on the side or interlacing your fingertips behind you, anything you wanna do. Make sure you're extra comfy. No tension on your knees. And when you're ready, big inhale, interlace your fingertips behind you. Lift your chest up high and easy exhale, slowly fold over. Two more times. Big inhale, round all the way up. And exhale, gently fold over. One more time. Big inhale. And easy exhale, coming all the way down. Releasing our hand, planting our right hand on the mat, stepping our front leg behind us for another plank pose. And gentle softening your elbows, coming all the way down to your belly. And then coming up to your up dog, nice and easy. Bringing your shoulder blades together. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Make sure there's no pain in your lower back. Slowly settling into the middle if that's better. And exhale, coming all the way back. And then grabbing a hold of our feet behind us. Big inhale, lift everything up nice and easy. Exhale, all the way down. Two more times. Big inhale. Easy exhale. One more time. Big inhale to lift. And exhale, soft and letting everything go. Plant your palms outside our chest, shift our way back to a child pose and settle in here for as long as you want. Letting your breathing do all the work. Big inhales and exhales. And when you're ready, slowly round all the way up. Big inhale, float your hands above your palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Settle here. Slowly open your eyes. And that's it. Day 10 of the 12 days of yoga challenge. Thank you for joining me. There's 2 more days left. If you have enjoyed, please check the videos in my link. And thank you. Let me know what you think.